So I chose Chad to help my son and daughter-in-law buy their first home. This is the first property.
So I got a call one day from my transaction manager, Tina Gregory, and she said, Chad, I want you to help my kids purchase their first house. So apparently her kids had gone through a couple of agents and they have been unsuccessful in locating the house. They had put a couple offers on, a few houses got denied, and they were getting overwhelmed and frustrated, and Tina came and she thought that I would be the right man for the job.
We've been searching for a place for a while and we haven't been able to get that accomplished. And he was able to do that for us.
First house that they thought was their dream house that has so many issues, to getting into a house that I think that any first-time homeowner would be envious of.
We've seen that he is capable of doing things that other people wasn't capable of doing for us. Chad's the man. I'ma just say that.
Chad actually has a lot of passion behind his clients. He will go to bat for his clients, and he went to bat for my son and my daughter-in-law to get them the perfect house. So Chad is good at what he does, and I don't think, after seeing the other two agents that we've dealt with, Chad outshined them massively.